everyone. I'm Mario, and I'm here, and we're going to be making our own pizza.
I'm Luigi,
and we're going to go ahead and make ourselves some pizza. So Luigi, what should we put on our pizza after we put on the sauce?
I don't know for sure.
Okay, now it's Mario's turn to put on this sauce.
Just a little bit more there in the corner.
Perfect. Alright, now it's my turn to put on this sauce.
That cheese all over the place. Gonna push it down a little bit.
And then after we're done making our own pizza, we're gonna put it in the oven and then we're gonna eat it all gone.
Heck yeah.
You can't have a pizza without pepperonis.
You can't have a pizza without cheese. Here we go, put on the cheese. Add a little bit more.
Put the toppings on there, good.
Okay.
Gonna put on some bacon a bit. Cause why not? Everybody loves bacon.
Whoever doesn't like bacon has lived in the dark for too long.
Of course.
So what? Are you putting some bacon on there too, Walker?
Bacon.
That's bacon.
Oh.
Some Italian seasoning on there?
We're gonna put a little bit of Italian seasoning because
our favorite.
Our favorite, some Italian seasoning there.
Nice.
There we go.
Put on the bacon.
Put on the bacon, our favorite Italian seasoning.
We can give you guys
Parmesan cheese.
We can give you guys the recipe for the Italian seasoning if you guys want us to.
Oh, I think that looks really good, huh, Luigi?
It looks really tasty.
Now we're gonna...
You guys done?
Yep, we're gonna pop these...
Don't eat all pizza. Those, we need those for pizza.
We're gonna pop these two pizzas in the oven.
We can have one, we just don't eat them all, they're another snack. Yeah.
We're gonna put them in the oven. As shown there.
Oh.
And now we wait.
Carter, come here! You ready to make your pizza?
Ready to make your own pizza?
Come here!
I'm not ready.
You want mommy to do it?
Here, let's get her doing it.
Tell me what you want on here.
It's really easy.
It's really
easy. A little
sauce.
I'm gonna put some sauce on there.
You can't have a pizza without sauce.
You're probably right, Mario.
Oh, yeah. You also can't have pizza without the cheese. What's a pizza without cheese?
Do you want some Parmesan cheese?
Or some of that...
Or both cheese.
Or both cheese.
Mozzarella cheese.
Parmesan cheese and some mozzarella cheese. Hey, go get a good clump of cheese on there.
Do you want pepperonis?
Do you want pepperonis or bacon? Or just super cheesy pizza?
Just super cheesy pizza.
Do you want some Italian seasoning?
Our favorite Italian seasoning, yeah.
Italian seasoning?
Yes or no?
No.
Okay, so just like that?
Just like
perfect.
That.
Perfect.
And our third pizza to put in the oven.
Alright, you guys are ready.
Luigi, these pizzas are looking good. We're gonna eat those after a couple of minutes. So, but if you guys were watching this cooking show, making pizza, there's gonna be a part two. So, yeah, stay tuned for part two.
Bye, guys. We're going to show you us eating the pizza. Hey, Mario, where's the power button?
Boy!
Mario, what's that?
It's on little green button. You can't miss it. Welcome back, everyone.
It's very hot, so give it a minute to cool, okay?
This is the finished product of both of our pizzas.
Wait, yeah, just
put
the toppings in the oven though, so they're going to be really hot.
That looks very good, huh, Luigi?
Yeah, especially with hot toppings. You might want to calm down.
It's pizza!
You guys burn your face. I don't want to hear any complaints.
You just got burned, Supersonic. I did not. Yeah, you did. No, I did not. Well guys, this is the end of part 2. This is the finished product of both of our pizzas. And now we're gonna wait a little while, and then we're gonna eat them. So, bye-bye.
That was the best pizza that I've ever tasted. How'd you like it, Sonic?
I'm going for round 2.
Yeah, me and Bull. Bull. Yeah, me and Bull. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the show. Stick around for more videos. Make sure to subscribe to both channels. And have a good day.